Hey everybody, William Miller, National Brand Manager with Cruiser RV, and I am so excited to be standing here today with Mr. John Jones, Senior General Manager with Cruiser RV. There are tens and thousands of you across the country that have dreamed of being able to take your family to amazing destinations with an RV, but you didn't have a half-ton truck. With what you see behind us, this is a world premiere, all brand new. John, what do we have behind us?
Well, we're excited to get back into a segment that we're familiar with the past of Cruiser RV. So this is a segment that Cruiser RV is strided in. We did amazing in the 7-wide segment. We're back, you know, so we're really excited about this product. We're excited about what it's gonna bring to Cruiser RV, the new customers that we're gonna be able to get into the Cruiser RV family. And it's really exciting times here at Cruiser RV with the brand new Hitch product.
Awesome. Now, John, I mentioned in the video, this is going to allow tens of thousands of people across the country to be able to RV. How does Hitch allow them to do that?
Well, first of all, it's co-built. This is a big investment. We're seeing a huge influx of new customers come to our segment. And it's a big investment to buy the RV, but it's also a lot of times a bigger investment to buy the tow vehicle for the bigger unit. So this is going to just be an awesome segment for us to get into for half-ton towables, your Arcadias, small Nissans, a lot of these smaller tow vehicles that have 5,000 and under. This unit right here is our 16 RV. This one comes in at 3,500 pounds.
So for any of you with a midsize SUV, this product is going to be for you. We're going to get through the walk around starting right now. I am excited. Let's get into this walkthrough. We are here in the front of the coach. What can we tell everybody that's watching about Hitch here in front of the coach?
Well, big thing is there's a lot of features in this small package with our Hitch product line from CRV. So you're going to have a power tongue jack, which will be a standard feature, dual 20-pound LPs, an awesome radius profile for aerodynamics. This thing actually has a 10-6 height. So again, you know, compact size, right? Midsize towable. We're actually Asgale constructed all the way through. So this is all going to be aluminum constructed. Six-sided aluminum construction, Will.
Awesome.
Six-sided, lightweight, 3,500 pounds, mid-size towable, huge, huge, huge advantage.
Now, before you guys ask, there's gonna be how many floor plans with Hitch?
Four floor plans.
So my question, while everybody's here engaged on the front of this coach,
yep.
Will all four floor plans come with the integrated LED lights?
Absolutely, we actually call them our floodlights, realistically, because if you're entertaining out in the front, you're gonna be able to light it. We're not going to give you a good read on how powerful these lights are, but I'm telling you, when the lights are off, you're going to see it.
Awesome. Let's go to the driver's side here in this coach.
Yep, absolutely.
All right, everybody, we are here on the driver's side of this coach, and we are going to answer the most important and asked question, which is all about storage. So, John, what can we say about the Hitch product and this pass-through storage?
We have the largest storage in the industry today in this segment, so we're really excited about that. We're going to have oversized baggage doors, which are the largest baggage doors, again, in this segment. Kia-like system and a slam bag. So your possessions inside are going to be protected with having abundance of storage.
Now I have a question, because in this massive pass-through storage, I see this silver box thing and some wires. What is that?
Hitched, unhitched, right? Okay. So our customers that we had today are either going into a campground or potentially with full campgrounds going off the beaten path. So this actually hitch unit is going to come standard with solar panels. It's going to have a 110 solar panel on top and a 1200 watt inverter built in as a standard feature. And then you're also going to have your water heater, which is a 6-gallon water heater, a spray port, which is standard to obviously clean the stuff that you bring camping with you, black tank flush, your city fill, furnace, as well as your power connection and satellite hookups. So it's awesome to see a lot of these amenities. Now I'm going to take you to the campsite and show you some of the more awesome features of the Hitch product.
All right, everybody, we are still going to be talking about once you are at your destination. So let's start here, still kind of on the corner here of the campsite in the rear of this coach. What's everything that everyone is going to get with their Hitch product?
Well, this is actually the 16RD again, but we're going to have windows on both sides as well as a massive window in the rear, obviously to view the back of your unit. You're going to see right here, Will, a ladder is going to be a standard feature on all the Hitch products, so it's awesome. And you're going to see this awning that we're standing under. I mean, this thing's covered 90% of the unit. It's going to be an electric awning, as well as you're going to see your marine grade lit speakers, which is a great feature because we all know the people that are camping are entertaining and spending time with their friends and family. So another feature I want to show you too, that steel fender wells, right? So these are strong enough and rigid to actually be able to jump on them and stand on them. But we all know, kind of we're going into before, is the entertainment premise, right?
Sure.
People are friends and family. So let me show you a new feature that we just came out with these fender wells.
Awesome.
So we actually developed an all steel powder coated table. So you're going to be able to hold this all steel, and then all you're going to simply do is just connect that right to the fender well. And then you're going to have tons of utilized space for entertainment, cooking, griddle, mount a TV, because you conveniently have your 110 and your coax right there next to you. So it's an awesome feature.
Awesome. And you know, for a lot of you guys watching, you know, the big thing about being on the campsite is you may want to bring a folding table, but it's very difficult. It's going to take up a lot of space. So credit to you and the Cruiser team to think about this innovation and go one step further to add a lot of functionality and utility here at the campsite.
Yeah, truly excited about the Hitch product and all the function it has.
We want to still talk about a couple unique features here on this side of the pass-through storage.
Absolutely. You're going to see again that oversized baggage door, largest storage in the industry. Well, and then also a few things that are inside there as well is you're going to have your solar monitoring panel, okay, as well as it's going to be prepped for a tire pressure monitoring system.
All right, everybody, before we get into the coach, another really important thing that we want to talk about and bring up is all about your water tanks and extended camping seasons.
Absolutely. Traveling farther, going out longer, right? So this Hitch product, as small as it is, was actually able to achieve a 47
wow.
gallon freshwater tank, and that will be a standard on all four floor plans. So we're really excited about that, stay out longer, as well as we put standard heat pads, 12 volt heat pads, on all of the tanks.
All right, everybody, everything that we just outlined is going to be available in all four floor plans of Hitch. Now John and I are going to take you for the first time ever through this specific floor plan. So as we go into this coach, what do we want to let everybody know specifically about the entry?
You're going to have a hybrid step, which is aluminum steel. You're going to have an oversized door, again, with that built-in window, more natural light coming inside the unit, as well as an oversized grab handle. So let's go inside and take a look of the brand new Hitch.
All right, everybody, we are here in the back of the coach, and John and I are going to work our way up. So sitting here, what floor plan is this?
This is the 16RD, and again, Hitch offers four floor plans, which would be this 16RD, the 17BHS, the 18BHS, as well as the 18RBS. So we have two couples coach, two bunkhouse, two with slides. The 18BHS will have a slide bunkhouse, and then the 18RBS will have a slide, and that's a rear bath.
All right, now I've mentioned a couple of times in this video on the exterior and the tour. I'm 6'3", 250, and I'm actually very surprised how comfortable I am here in this rear dinette. A couple of things I want to point out too that you and I had kind of talked offline about how you wanted to listen to the customer. Mm-hmm. There's no carpet in this coach.
Nope, we actually teamed up with an amazing vendor, and we actually, it's a woven flooring, so basically no carpet throughout, but this product is actually one of the most amazing products I've seen. It's very durable. I mean, you can take a screw to it, and doing that stuff is just absolutely amazing. So that will be a standard and throughout this product.
So another thing too, that where I think you're adding not just function, but listening to the customer, mm-hmm. and you keep saying it over and over, you and the team are all about more value for our customers. Sitting back here, you talked about two big things that you said were a priority when making this product.
Yep.
Natural light and not using that AC all the time for campers. So how have you done that here with Hitch?
So windows are huge, right?
Yeah.
You can't have enough windows in an RV to let that natural light come in. So the awesome thing with this product and the 16RD is you're able to get three massive windows by this awesome dinette. Again, like you said, that could fit us. You're going to have press tops, and this whole dinette actually makes down into a bed as well too. So it does second as a sleeping amenity for if you have people come with you on the long weekend.
Yeah, one of the things that I'm finding that you guys have been able to deliver is the fact that this is technically a couple's coach. However, depending on the size of your campers, you can easily accommodate two people back here. So very well done by your team. I also want to point out too, all of these windows open.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. They're all functional. So we're going to get a substantial amount more airflow coming to it. We're really happy with the whole layout. But you know what's crazy, Will? This fabric that's on this dinette's actually waterproof too.
Wow.
It's actually a waterproof dinette cushion, so we know if you do bring the kids with you that, so being
ketchup
waterproof,
gets spilled, you got a chance of saving the fabric.
Absolutely. So it's another cool amenity with the product that we brought out with the Hitch line.
Now, staying back here too, because again, I sit back, I'll get out of the camera's frame, but there's a lot of storage surrounding us back here. You have storage on both sides above us. Can you just kind of talk about what your goal was in adding that function as well?
Well, working with our design team and, you know, coming up with the floor plan and utilization of storage and utilizing all assets of a square footage is huge, right? So we believe that we really knocked it out of the park with this product from more doors and drawers, right? And then more overall storage. So we're really happy with the turnout. We actually, with these amazing slab doors, the contrast, the light tones in here, it's awesome. Because in a small space, you really want to have that, just, it doesn't feel claustrophobic, it doesn't feel dark, it doesn't feel small, and especially this unit not having a slide, it feels massive, right?
Yeah, and I have to say it because, you know, I can't convince everybody just with this video, but I implore all of you, find the nearest authorized Hitch dealer, go walk this unit. I mean, I dare say, this actually feels residential.
It does. We're really happy with the way it turned out. And the dealers that now it's hitting the market, they're really, really excited about it. And this segment is doing amazing things in the industry right now. And everyone's really trying to get in this at the entry level for camping.
So we're going to work our way up. John, if you would just start and talk about the appliances coming into this kitchen, what can everybody count on seeing when they go to that authorized Hitch dealer?
Yep, so we're going to have a gas electric fridge, so that's 5.7 cubes. You're going to have, obviously, a 110 microwave. Obviously, a ton of storage, what we talked about earlier, in the back of the dinette. You're going to have an awesome wardrobe to be able to hang some clothes in, as well as three convenient drawers that you're going to be able to pull out. They're all really nice full extensions, and then obviously storage underneath, and then a two burner top as well. So obviously as you're cooking, prepping, and then huge overheads that you're able to utilize as well. Awesome, we actually put a rounded sink in this product as well, with actually a metal faucet.
Now, something I have to say to you, honestly, when I walked in, I was expecting a press countertop, but that's not the case.
Not at all. We actually run the back dinette's press, so it's seamless, so good for any kind of water, but we're actually going to run solid surface standard in our Hitch product line.
And as you move your way up here in this coach, that theme continues. Functionality, comfort. You've got a massive window here above the counter, natural light. It opens that cross breeze again. Don't taxi the AC. Very, very well done by you and the entire Cruiser RV team. What are we providing every customer in terms of entertainment?
So it's going to have basically an abbreviated head unit, which you're going to be able to hook an HDMI, USB, Bluetooth, obviously multiple zones, control the outside speakers, control the inside speakers, but also, you know, some of the other amenities we have is a WineGuard Air 360. So what that 360 is going to do is it's going to have a Wi-Fi Ranger, so you're able to pick up farther signals for Wi-Fi. It's going to also have a TV or a Ranger to be able to find TV signal. And also it's prepped for a 4G LTE hotspot. So you're able to basically purchase that and then hook up that. So if you're needing that hotspot for, you know, working on the road, kids for utilizing homeschooling, e-learning, so that's going to be an awesome amenity. As well as being solar panel, you know, having the inverter, this unit also actually has a 12-volt TV too. So you're still able to utilize the 12-volt TV by not being hooked up to 110, which normally you see in the traditional RVs.
What were you able to do specifically in the master suite because of the construction and all the work that you and your team put into this Hitch product?
We're actually able to provide a residential queen, so 60 by 80. So bigger guys like you or me, they're a little bit taller, are gonna have the nice amenities of being able to sleep on an actual residential size mattress. So we've actually utilized some of the storage underneath here as well too, Will. So you're gonna have nice full out drawer glides that you're gonna be able to get everything in there in store. So it's nice you have your own little dresser as you go as well too. You're going to see inside this bathroom of the 16RD a 36 by 30 shower, which is an amazing amenity to utilize in a unit of this size. Tons of storage, tons of shelving, and a built-in plastic shelf, which will have a toothbrush holder,
as well as for additional storage.
So if you want more information about this 16RD that we just did the walkthrough on, or you have questions about the features, John, what is the best way for people to get more information?
Visit www.cruiserrv.com or feel free to reach out to us. But we appreciate you guys taking the time out to look at the all-new Hitch product by Cruiser RV and the new 16RD. Thank you.